like it at their weddings, but they like to hire one instrument to play it, and it's what? Four? It's the ground plus four part harmony?
Yes.
So it's kind of hard to get one instrument to play four parts. But a cellist asked me, could it happen? And I did an arrangement of the Mendelssohn Wedding March, that one too. And then I thought, could I do the Pachelbel Canon? Could I get four voices to happen on a cello? And I found a way. For you, those of you with perfect pitch, it's no longer canon in D, it's canon in C. I lowered it because of the biggest string, the low string that sort of is now called the lobster boat motor string. If I could move it down there, then I could start to stack all these chords. So this is really just a kind of cherry on top. Thank you for coming tonight. There's a reception afterwards. If you'd like to help create a name for that piece, or you've got a wine label suggestions for me, please go back and fill it out. I'd love to meet you personally afterwards, to stick around for the reception. In the meanwhile, let's how about a bit of Pachelbel?
are they welcome to eat? Well, I'm not used to being watched while I play.
All right, let's turn around.
Thank you.
appropriate response after that is, I do.
Thank you, Ben. That's why I call that for Unaccompanied Virtuoso Cello. Virtuoso.
Thank you.